All right, Miguel, big win for your baseball team. You had that great sweep in Cleveland, great momentum on this trip, and then Boston beat you in the first two here. To get a win and get that good feeling back, how important was that?
You know, we lose that first two games, and everybody got a great mentality and pushed it and tried to come back today and win the game. That's the reason, because that thing it be like that the whole year, because everybody got positive and try, you know, play hard and do the little thing in the game and win it.
You weren't healthy in Cleveland. You got to Boston. The Red Sox pretty much shackled you in the first two games, but tonight an early hit got your momentum back. How important was that for your confidence?
You know, everybody get confident. It's important for us, you know, to make a good contact and try to bring some guys to the home plate and win the game.
You've had such a great first half. Your teammates have so much respect for what you've done. In about 24 hours, just a little bit more than that, we find out if you're the starting third baseman for the American League in the All-Star game in Miami. What would that mean to you?
You know, I'm so really happy about the moment and the opportunity that can be in the All-Star this year. And, you know, I support my team and represent the Twins. And my family, too, you know, it's great for me because my first All-Star. And I've been working really hard for that, and I'm so really happy.
So fun to watch you compete. Congrats on a great game tonight, Miguel.
Thank you, big man.